Threads, baby.
Boo! Boo! Yeah. Maebird, baby.
He's gonna get it on the way down. I feel it.
What is he doing? What's his purpose?
There's a leak up there.
Oh.
There's something. Gotcha. So he says.
There's a leak in the studio, right above the computer.
See any holes anywhere?
That's what I'm trying to look for. I see, yeah, there's like a metal thing coming off the, I guess that's the AC.
Yep, it could be the AC. It could be the AC that was leaking too.
Ain't nothing to it but to do it, baby. My center.
Yep.
Just
keep coming down.
You should fall just for the content,
right?
Whoa! Figured out the problem. Two ponds up on the fucking roof.
Two what?
Ponds.
That's right above the studio. Just like that much water.
How do we fix that?
Call the property manager.
I think we'll weigh in once a week. Every Wednesday.
Gotta do it at the same time.
Wait, 240 what? Point what?
I lost 2 pounds.
And here's the fish.
Look at that big boy. Look at that big old boy.
Whoa.
Hi, I'm Abe Froman.
Yo,
and I am...
fish.
Hey, I'm Abe Froman.
Yo, get the fish.
Did I get you? I didn't mean to.
You get that shit? Yeah, work is calm, baby.
You wear a hat,
dude.
Bounce off the grip.
Look,
you're feeling bad now. That's why
I
keep talking about it.
Stupid.
You're an asshole. Hi, I'm Abe Froman, the sausage king of Manchester. Yes, the curve on that bitch was like I threw it over here and it went like a boomerang. It went bing.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay, dude.
It's just when you're good like that, you can't. You gotta know your limits. I should have.
I can't wait to talk to you about this one.
Is it gonna kill the fish?
No.
This shit? Are you sure, dude?
Carson!
Did you have a minor in ecology? In bio marine life or whatever the f it is?
Hey, it says this is the original and clearly the best.
What a marketing slogan. Clearly the best.
Clearly the best.
Water clarifier. It says what, Troy?
It says the original and clearly the best. Clearly. Get it? Clearly.
My God, they're winning. Already wet hands, I might add. and you determine that the fish are ready. You have receptacles in your fingertips so you can liken temperatures to one another. He must have receptors.
He's a professor. Into the wild.
Do you know if they're male or female? They don't have wieners.
So,
this is almost gonna get confusing.
I'm keeping this line, but this one, like, I started from the right over here. I started from the left over here, but we're not keeping any of these. These are all gone.
So I'll make sure that he reaches out to you to confirm all of that and get that rolling.
They got cool. You can get camis, you know, real fucking camis.
Yeah. I don't know about camis, camos.
Well, didn't they call them camis?
A cami is a.
I think this is really good
truck driving right, conversation.
Me and my muscle car, biggest and muffler. All the way down to the sign
stick
of
my inside a muffler.
It's so big you put your head in it. They got me mean mugging, lane switching up in my muscle car. Full tank, sip rock in my cup in my muscle car. Riding dirty 12s in my trunk in my muscle car. Wings on that money fly, looking like a fighter jet. Wheels burning up and I ain't even spin the tires yet. That's a bad pony in your shorty, like it muscular. Clean all around, even down to the muffler. Just like a college band, and looking through the roof, you see the guts like a sonogram. They got me mugging, lane switching up in my muscle car. Full tank, sip rock in my cup in my muscle car. Richard, you gotta keep your eye open. It's around here somewhere in there.
What am I looking for, hookers?
No, you're looking for the whole street outlet.
Yeah. There it is. See the missile? Right there where that missile is.
Oh, I see the
red, white, and blue, baby.
I can see the mother from here.
Red, white, and blue.
Look at that mother missile right there, boys.
That's a red rock I ever seen one.
Hey, you ever try that honey you get over there at the S&S food market? You eat some of that and your little pecker be looking like that. All right, Jasper, you lead the way.
I
was going to play golf, but it's too hot. I brought Joe Dirt Deer Tank with me.
Thanks, meeting you, Mr. Deer Tank.
Yes, sir. Joe Deer Tank. Yes, sir.
I tell you what, can I just let you look and y'all just make yourself at home?
That's wood as hell, ain't it? Goddamn, boy. You know what time it is. Goddamn, boy.
Yes.
Goddamn, that's green as a ain't it? Goddamn, boy.
You can dress up like a bush, Major. Man says it's from Columbia. It's got kilos on it. Look at this. Columbia, fam. Hey. Ain't nothing come out of Medellin since Pablo Escobar and the cocaína. How about sugar El Blanco? That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I'm talking about that white booger sugar coming out of this right here.
Who's that again?
It's Captain D.
That's Captain Ahab right there. Slayer of Moby Dick. Was a big whale back in the day. Oh my gosh. I love that.
That happened again.
Oh, that shit is cool. So anyways. That you've had that here for a long time, haven't you?
I've had a bunch of them.
Have you?
69.
Yeah. 3900.
It's turn of the century.
Which means it's 120 years old.
Roughly, yeah.
Interesting. 35? Bigger room.
I'll take it.
For 35.
Did he agree to 3,500?
I think he's about to.
I mean, yep.
Look at this.
I've known
Jim put this on Troy.
No, no. And you add almost 200 pounds of weight, because if you don't, you'll pop back up. So you can barely move on land.
You ever see that movie with Robert De Niro?
Yes.
That's what Cuba that reminds Jr. me of.
Yeah.
Such a good movie.
Thank you, fellas.
You got the helmet there?
Stick her on in there, man.
Put that in, man.
Well, good negotiations when the guy never comes back to you. You know what I mean? You tell him 35, he says okay, and you're done.
Wings on that money fly, looking like a fighter jet. Wheels burning up, and I ain't even spinning tires yet.